as long as it makes sense and serves the story, may puso po yung kwento, why not? Huwag lang po masyadong, yes. Yes po. Actually, next week naka-schedule na po magpapalagay po ako ng boobs. But definitely we're prepared for more mature roles. Nandito naman po ang parents ko to sign me off on that. But as long as it makes sense and serves the story, may puso po yung kwento, why not? Huwag lang po masyadong, yes. Body double, pwede. Siguro it depends on how great the story would be. Whatever is required of the character siguro, Tito Mario. Hindi ko pa masasabi exactly ngayon kung basta hindi po ako magiging porn star, okay lang. I think yun naman talaga. Baka ma-MTRCB po tayo.
Okay. Kasi wholesome talaga ang itsura
yes,
mo.
Yes po.
Wholesome talaga ang
mukha mo. Much as possible po sana. As mature as I can po, tita, siguro. I will be able to find out naman siguro pag nag-pitch ng story, pag nagsabi kung anong ipapakita ko, na sana hindi po masyado. But yes, as I said po to Tito Mario na if it serves the story, kung maganda po yung kwento, then maybe it's justified kung ano mang maturity ang kailangan na ilabas po from me.
Siyempre, ilang taon ka na ngayon. So, alam mo na yung mga capabilities mo, yung mga to the extent na madali na lang sa'yo to, ito, mag-challenge ka. So, kung ikaw yung tatanungin, ano yung sa palagay mo, parang pinaka madadalian ka currently ngayon, tapos yung gusto mo ma-challenge in the near future?
Siguro comedy would be something that comes naturally to me. Na minsan kailangan akong pigilan ni na mama pag masyado na ako nagpapatawa. And the challenge would probably be heavy drama. Because heavy drama never gets easier. Hindi siya dumadali. I mean, you could... It's never the same po kasi na this role or this story, nauubos po kasi yung mga hugot natin, nagagasgas. So, kailangan mo talaga to find the right things that are gonna strike your heart in the right way para ma-portray on screen yung emotions na kailangan. So, yun something that I still struggle with kasi di siya dumadali kahit kailan. It's heavy drama.